look at this fish, folks.
Let's get a measurement on that while I...
That is a beast. Hey guys, Dan here. And in this video, we're gonna be catching bass with tip-ups. So stay tuned, we're gonna show you how we're catching these bass. Just for a general kind of overview, what we've done is we've set up here on a hump, and we're gonna put our tip-ups, some on top of the hump, some on the side of the hump, and we're just gonna see where these bass are cruising through and see if we can get some biters.
Got him.
Got him. Come on, boy. Ooh, look at that guy.
Ooh. This is a nice fish.
Yeah, another tank. Another tank on the hump.
Yeah, we'll take that. This tip-up fishing on the hump is really paying off. We are having awesome fishing, folks. We are just hammering them. And they just keep on going. I better get to my jig rod before I get one on the ice.
Get that one in, Dad. That's got a nice one there.
Ooh, yeah. Look at this guy. Oh, yeah. What do we got down here?
Ooh.
Oh.
It's a good one.
Look at this guy. Nice fish. I grab that. Go. That's a nice one. That's a good fish.
Get
him on the ice.
Another
Here, let's get a double picture, Luke.
What a nice fish. Beautiful.
Look at that.
Great fish.
Two nice ones.
Beautiful.
Those are good fish right there. Let's get them back down the hole. Oh, there we go, folks. This is a good one. Yeah. Oh yeah. There we go. Oh, he's stuck in the transducer. Got him. There we go, folks. Look at that. That is a nice fish. We are absolutely hammering these fish. Look at that. Luke got one on his jig pole.
Now it's tip up.
Another nice one. Those beautiful smallmouths.
We got a double flag here.
I got mine.
Get Luke grabbing his.
And I'll start hollering at mine.
Wow. Yeah.
Nice one.
Let's see if I got one here. I'll give him a second. One.
Heard it?
You got him, Dan.
I got mine too.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. What do we have here, folks? Oh yeah. Oh, look at that. Look at that guy, folks. Man, these fish are nice.
Dan, I think we got another doubler.
We've had a lot of... Oh, that would have been the triple. Look at this guy. Look at these fish, folks. Nice. I just put this one back in the water. Got him. Oh, and it's big. It's a big one. This is a big fish. Yeah. See this guy. Oh, there we go. That was a fighter, folks. That guy was a fighter. Not as big as that last one, but this guy was a fighter. See, he's hooked right in the top of the mouth. It's gonna get an easy releasing this guy.
Oh yeah, another. Wow, what a fighter.
Wow, nice bass.
Wow. Boy, this is a fat one.
Out here, it's the middle of February and it's 55 degrees out. I mean, I am in just a long sleeve shirt and we are absolutely hammering the bass. This is, you can't beat this.
Wow.
That's a nice fish.
Wow, what a toad. Right on these boulders, they're just cruising through here all day.
Wow, that looks big.
Nice crappie.
We'll figure something out.
Wow.
Oh, and I got a play.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
Another nice one.
Nice.
We got a flag. Plus, get him on the jigging rod. I don't even know if this fish is here anymore.
He's definitely got that one.
Got a hit and run? Well, we got this guy.
Yeah, I got him.
Do ya?
Yeah,
wow,
look
at that one.
This is the biggest fish we've caught. Look at this fish, folks. This is the biggest fish we've caught.
I think you owe me, Dan. That was on my tip.
I think I do, Luke. Look at this
wow,
fish, folks.
Dandy fish.
You got that pliers on you, Luke?
I do. It's not a real good one.
Doesn't matter. I just need something to push this thing back down in his mouth. Look at this fish, folks.
Let's get a measurement on that while I...
That is a beast. Yeah, we got to see how big this guy is.
Well, where did I put it? I've gone it. Got another one.
Another beautiful fish.
Flag!
I got a nice one here. This guy's a fighter. This guy's a little bit deeper. Oh, look at this toad. Look at that guy. That is a beast. Look at this fish. Gotta let him calm down a little bit here. That's a nice fish.
Got him?
Yep. Nice fish.
Nice fish.
Oh, we got a doubler, Dan.
We got a doubler.
It's hard to beat it when you can get jigging. And tip ups for bass. I mean, those are two nice mullies. I'm gonna stick mine right down the hole while you get that one off. Get that.
Off.
Is there a fish on this?
Yeah. I don't think I had bait on this.
Look at that.
I thought I took the bait off this one.
Look at this fish.
Good eye.
Luke's got a play.
Ooh.
Dad's got a nice one.
He's a fighter.
Need me to tend the hole, Dad?
Sure, I can.
I'll go.
Give me his picture.
All right.
Fish.